Listen to that, Francis. The swing band used to be all straight tonics, seventh chords. And then with the Basie band, I heard Lester Young. And he sounded like he came out of the blue because he was playing all the color tones, the sixth and the ninth and major sevenths. You know, like Debussy and Ravel. And Charlie Parker came on. And he began to expand, and he went into 11ths, 13ths, and flat fives. Luckily, I was going in the same direction already. You just don't go out and pick a style off a tree one day. The tree's inside you, growing naturally.